This is going to be on your canvas, okay? And we're going to be painting it with acrylics after we do the direct drawing of it.
What I love about the rec centers is that the things that I do are not specifically on the flyer as to, okay, we are doing this, 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 and this. I can customize it to other kids. If some kid will come in and say, you know what, I really love cartooning. Well, I can specialize different things for them. I'll definitely have things in mind for them to do for drawing and painting and have certain plans. But if somebody says, you know what, can we draw cats or can we draw mermaids? Sure, sure, I'll go and I will customize the lesson plans to those specific kids' needs.
It has the black pupil. When you do the drawing, remember you always have that white, that round dot for the light that's coming from the ceiling. You know, if you look at my eyes or you look at your friend's eyes, you always see the white reflection of outside.
And I can do new things with them and say, okay, we're going to do it this way. We're going to do it that way rather than what it won't be set in stone on the, like in the schools. It comes out on the flyer and we know exactly what we're doing today. We might be doing, you know, polar bears today and dragonflies there or portraits. And here it gives me a little bit more leeway as to what I'm going to do with the kids. The age for this program is usually maybe from 6 to 12, but I have a lot of times I'll have 4-year-olds come in. Today I had a 5.5-year-old and it's funny, I would never tell anybody that I'm 53 and a half, but they're 5 and a half, or don't tell anybody, or is it okay if I come in and I'm 4 or 5? Well, the parents, really, they're the ones that know their kids. If they know that they're advanced enough to come in for a good art class, then I'll respect that.
What?
I'm making it as best as I can.
You think that you're done? You don't want to do any more on your areas? Because you keep on going back to that. And then just those little areas there? Or?
Hi, I'm Penelope Quirk, and I'm the president of Art Smarts Incorporated. We teach kids after school art lessons and throughout the whole year. We also do summer camps too. And if you'd like to look at our artwork for the kids, you can go to artsmarts.net and you can see some wonderful work that the kids have done. Also, you can like us on Facebook, go to Art Smarts Incorporated, and you can see some current work that we've been doing at the summer camps at the La Mesa Rec Center.